observe thousands of young people scanning to travel connected with their use of drugs. His associate medical director at Bellevue Hospital, the area of New York, is the East Village. The East Village is one of the largest tipping neighborhoods of the city. I asked Dr. Frost, why is there so much confusion and emotion surrounding the whole drug scene?
Complex. We don't understand how drugs change behavior.
But the kids would say then, you know, we've been told all these lies about how dangerous drugs are and nobody really knows anyway, so.
Thousands of young people who ran into problems connected with their use of drugs. He's associate medical director of Bellevue Hospital in the area of New York that serves the East Village. The East Village is one of the largest hippie neighborhoods of the city. I asked Dr. Frosch,
why is there so much confusion and emotion surrounding the whole drug scene?